Gentlemen, here we go. Remember, club in the left hand, club in the right hand, keep the hands going, because if you've got hand and eye coordination, this game of golf becomes a lot easier. So if there are any questions, keep swinging that club and practicing letting the club head do the work. The hand and eye coordination is what the game is all about.